Xanthe Dubuison was contracted by FAO to conduct training for agro processors. This is part of a bigger project that looks at sustainable development, where farmers and processors are being taught to handle root crops such as cassava, yam, sweet potato. And so the focus is really on the handling of those products so that you could have a final product that is safe for the consumer.